figure out his command pathways. I need to learn how he processes information, and the only way I know how to do that is by giving him perceptual tests, and for that, I need his cooperation.
So he can participate in the destruction of his entire species.
Doctor.
I know. We're at war. I'm here to help, but I don't have to like it.
Okay. I think we're ready to transport him. If he gives us any trouble, we can access the force field through that console. You ready? The force to transport to room 3. We're ready here.
We're standing by, Commander.
Energize. Third of 5, this is Dr. Crusher. Dr. Crusher, this is 3rd of 5.
Hello.
What is a doctor?
A doctor heals the sick and repairs the injured.
The sick and injured are reabsorbed. Others take their place.
That isn't what happened to you. When we found you, you were dying. I saved your life.
Why?
It's my duty to help those who are hurt.
You give us food.
Yeah.
Is that your duty?
Yeah, that's right. Listen, 3rd of 5, Dr. Crusher here has repaired a lot of the damage to your biochip implants. We want to run a few tests, make sure everything's working okay.
Tests?
I'd like to show you a few diagrams and ask you some questions about them. It's very simple, really.
You will be assimilated?
Yes, but before that happens, could we ask you a few questions?
We will answer.
Terrific. All right, hang on just a second here, 3rd of 5.
What is your designation?
Designation?
3rd of 5.
You mean our names? We don't have designations. We have names. I'm Beverly. This is Jordy.
Do I have a name?
Do you want one?
A name.
I'm Beverly. He's Jordy. And you?
You.
You.
No, wait a minute. That's it. You. What do you think?
You.
No, not you. You.
You.
Okay, now, I'm Beverly.
I'm Jordy.
We are Hugh.